See me dripping, don't flip. See me fixing with a bitch. Get a back. See I'm dripping with a bitch.
Hey guys, it's me, Bree Chief. I'm back and better than ever featuring Grandma Chief.
Grandma, my face looks terrible. Don't even think of doing that.
No, it doesn't. But you gotta play some good music. So, you're DJ, Grandma.
Alright.
Play some fire tunes.
Probably heard of me. Got a bag and fix my teeth. Hope you hoes know it ain't cheap. And I pay my mama bill. I ain't got no time to chill. With me, if you wanted to. These expensive, these is red bottoms. These is bloody shoes. Hit the stove, I can get them both.
You don't know the words?
And I just check my account, turns out I'm rich. Put my hand up on my hip, a bitch who dipsy. I say, I get the money and go.
No, yeah, I'm gonna play my music. I don't like that for us.
Okay. This is your music?
Yeah, go along.
Okay, Grandma. Juicy fruit, Grandma.
Never get too old, juicy fruit.
You're my sugar thing, my chocolate star.
Florida Mall. I took my grandma on a little trip. She's shopping. Say hi, Grandma. Grandma, wrong way. This way. She's a little lost right now. We're looking for the escalators. But yeah, so we're vlogging. Vlog life. And yeah, Grandma, say hello to everybody.
Hello.
So yeah, we're gonna go find a dress for Grandma and a duffel bag for me, because you know, we be traveling. We're traveling women. Grandma's always out the country. And I'm always in a different state. So yeah, we'll be back. So sushi. Grandma and I are getting sushi. I just bought myself a new duffel bag because I be on the go. We haven't found Grandma's dress yet, but we're at this cool sushi place where the stuff like moves. I'll show you a closer look when we sit down.
What's that one? The yellow. What's yellow? $5.
Yeah.
So this is the tuna?
Mm-hmm. It tells you what it is right in front. Enjoying your sushi, Grandma?
Yep.
She got sushi and alcohol. Japanese alcohol.
What a combination.
Mm-hmm.
Every day.
We're just here enjoying our sushi. I have salmon sashimi and Grandma has nigiri and California roll. If you haven't been put on with sushi, you need to go and try it. Super good. How you feel about it? That one's good too?
Mm-hmm. California rolls, nice and fresh. Mm-hmm. That one looks good. Salmon.
Yeah, I don't know what's in it though.
It's Jeff special.
TheBomb.com.
I prefer eating here.
Mm-hmm. I'm a real sushi eater because I eat the sushi raw.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't eat the sushi raw, you're not a real sushi eater. So you're a real sushi eater, Grandma.
No.
Yeah, because the one you like is raw. Me and Grandma will be back. Bye, guys. Say bye, Grandma. So me and Grandma are at the wig place. She's a little drunk right now. She got drunk at the mall, right, Grandma?
Yeah, can hardly walk.
She said she couldn't walk. She sat down. She was like, oh, my gosh, I'm drunk. So, yeah, we're going into the hair place because they love me here. And we're going to turn up for a little bit. All right. Gotta wait. Grandma's trying on wigs, guys. She looks great. Dang, Grandma. Who are you? You're not even a grandma no more. And Grandma, her first wig, look. She about to look so bad. Look at her already in her leggings. Grandma had her new wig. Turn around, let me see. Look at it. Move so pretty. Dang, Grandma.
Real hair.
Mm-hmm. We're about to go trick Mel and Dad and see if they recognize her.
And it got a flip at the bottom too.
Mm-hmm. The way you like it.
Yeah.
Just knock.
We came through this way because Brianna's door is locked.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
You must have locked it.
Yeah, so we had a full day.
You're vlogging.
What happened to your hair?
Oh, I just took it off for a little bit. What's going on? Grandma's been vlogging all day.
Oh, shit! I just like
we spoke.
Amazing.
No, I did my hair.
It looks beautiful.
Yeah, she was doing something.
You went to your guy and did your hair. It looks amazing.
Grandma got her hair done.
It looks nice and straight.
And give me the flip to the bottom.
In the bottom, yeah. It looks awesome.
Yeah.
Where's Dad?
In the front. With his friend.
You like it?
Who's his friend?
Mo.
No, it's not a wig.
Yeah, that is.
That's Grandma's hair.
You ever see me wear a wig?
Grandma got her hair done.
Dad, can you take
the Jesnees off? We ate sushi, we got our hair done.
Can you drop the Jesnees for me?
Dad, really? Please. I just drove for like an hour.
Here,
come on.
Where is she going?
Her friend's house. Right when I walked through the dang door.
Do that for me?
But Grandma looks hot. Yes. Your hair came out great, even with the humidity. But there's no humidity outside. It's not so cool outside.
Like that?
So it's laying straight. Looks nice. Brianna just stopped.
Grandma,
are you drinking soda? Put that down right now. Bad, bad.
Don't be judgmental.
No, and then I take a soda.
No chicken, Grandma? Brianna's got some sponsor that gives her free wage for advertisements, so sometimes I gotta do things like, hey, it's my friend Mo. I just want you to know. No,
here
you go. Mo's like,
what the hell?
Mo's like, if this goes on the internet, I don't want to have to kill your whole family, man.
But dad looked like an old rocker. I'm dead. Dad.
See me dripping, don't flip. See me flexing with a bitch. Get up out. See I'm dripping with a bitch.
All these hoes wanna get like me. Get they own speakers and some pros like me. When I'm at the game, all the pros like me. Bitch, I'm a pro, ain't a hoe like me.